You didn't go to Mexico? Rita, you didn't go to Mexico? After that, you didn't go to Mexico?
For what?
For his vacation.
No, I didn't go. Stop crying. Right here you could.
Yeah.
Right here you do it all the time. But right here?
No.
You never see it?
Yeah.
I say well sucks.
Well esquina.
I can see.
Right here? Right? And you can do it over here?
One of them will be smart enough to turn and get into that thing, keep the other guy in ropes.
But that's an art. Not everybody can spin on people.
Not everybody has understands that.
Just like in basketball, when you get the rebound, you can pivot. How do you think Loma does this weekend?
Slap Nakatani.
I think he slaps him or stops him today.
The body work.
And then he's going to call out Teofimo for a rematch.
And
we're going
to
do
he's
it.
He's going to beat Teofimo in a rematch. I think
you think
beat
so?
In a rematch.
Why do you guys say that?
Pay-per-view.
Well, Teofimo just re-signed with Top Rank, so it can happen.
No, that's why. They promised him a big fight against Loma, pay-per-view. So that's why he re-signed.
Mikey, you agree with them that Loma stops Teofimo? Beats Teofimo?
No, I didn't say stops.
No, I beats, not stops.
Yeah, but he beats him. I think Loma's going to beat him in the rematch.
I think Loma's going to stop him.
I don't know about stop, but
I think he will.
Why do you say that?
Loma has power, and Loma's, you know,
the four rounds that he won, he fucking won them more dominant than the other ones. Teofimo was, he inflicted more damage on those four.
And, no, and the thing is that,
but
that Japanese guy, what's his name? Nakatani? He got dropped by Verdejo.
Twice.
I think Loma's gonna sleep on him. Loma's gonna knock him out. Loma's a fucking tank to do it, man. He just fought the wrong fight against Teofimo.
He waited too long.
He waited too long?
He was fighting on the outside a little too much.
Too much.
He wanted to
come
out.
Too late.
Too late.
The hook is going to say I'm going to